Well, now to an extraordinary moment in Washington, D.C. this weekend. Gallaudet University
held
a graduation ceremony Saturday for 24 black deaf students and their teachers more than 70 years after they were denied their diplomas. The university also apologized for its role in racial and educational injustices. Five of the six students who are still alive were able to attend the ceremony.